Hey, hey, Blue Table fans, we got an extra special treat for you today. This is a Death Company army. A goodly 1,500 points by my count. Painted by BTP's very own BTP painter, Jared, who's here with me right now. Say hi, Jared.
Hi, everybody.
That's right. Jared is also a Zen master.
Yeah.
Yep. In case anyone was interested. Mm-hmm. Anyway, so we've got two units of Death Company and two Dreads here. Storm Talon, looking good there. And a couple of drop pods, of course, which you've seen. These have magnetized doors that open. That's a BTP special right there. And a Storm Raven, an absolutely fantastic gunship slash transport. Okay, great, thank you. And Commander Dante. So Jared, why don't you tell us a little bit about the painting of this army and your personal feelings about the Death
Black
Company.
And red is such a beautiful color scheme, especially when it's on top of snow, you know what I mean? And it just, I love how that looks. It's kind of some of my favorite colors together, black, red, and white. And you know, they're the Death Company, who is infected with the black rage. So they pretty much like go crazy, you know. They're brutal.
Right. So don't get in the express checkout with 16 items in front of these guys. Just don't do
they
it.
They might have the black rage.
Okay, go ahead. What else?
But yeah, we did everything clear so you could see inside the cockpits. You know,
now, what's the secret of not getting those fogged up with glue?
The secret of that is you use a PVA glue instead of a super glue, so it doesn't let off the steam and fog up your cockpit.
What's a PVA glue?
It's pretty much an Elmer's glue. You know, it's like polyvinyl is the PVA.
Okay. So yeah, like Elmer's glue.
It takes a little longer to dry, but that's the way you do that and pull it off successfully.
All right, fantastic. Anything else, like insights or specific colors that you used?
I did a little highlight of orange on all the red to kind of make it pop a little more, and I really was pleased with that effect.
Yeah, it looks really, really, really super good. This army as a whole is very, very striking. And the snow, snow turned out so good. Like, look at this. I love that. It's very convincing. Very convincing. A little bit of freehand here. Loving that. Well, Jared, really good work on this army, and thanks for all your hard work.
Yeah.
And thank you, BTP fans, for tuning in and for all your good vibes. We really do appreciate it. And when you're ready to set up your own army, contact us at projects@bluetablepainting.com. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you got your inspiration for the day.